GIF images are a great way to bring some animation without creating a video file, and PowerPoint supports working with these animated images. To insert an animated GIF, let's go to the Insert tab. Now, let's choose Pictures here. Let's browse to an animated image file that I have stored on my computer. Let's go ahead and insert it now here onto our slide. You can see that it's on the slide now, and you can click and drag to reposition it or resize it just as you would with a normal image. Now, PowerPoint won't show the image as animated until you go into slideshow mode, as you can see me doing here. Notice that our image repeatedly loops with animation. PowerPoint doesn't let you change that option for how many times the animation should play, so you'll need to make that decision when you save the animated image. Using Photoshop or whatever app you're using to build your GIFs, you'll need to set that setting at the time you save it. Otherwise, PowerPoint will simply follow the metadata added to the image file that tells it how many times the animation should play. Whether you say GIF or GIF, PowerPoint can handle these animated images nicely to spice up your presentation. I'm Andrew Childress for Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.